you know, at nearing the end of my 20s, I'm finally being okay with that. I am not who I was when I was 21. I don't want the same things I wanted when I was 23. And those rules are changing, and I have to be okay with that.
Yes.